This is a test fire of a Stage 1 engine. The first thing you see is that the start cartridge ignites right there. That kickstarts the engine. It takes about 3 seconds to come up to full power. They're going to test the steering mechanism by gimballing the thrust chambers back and forth right there. And to and from right here. That's how the missile is actually steered in flight. The next sequence is a slow motion start of the engine. The engine starts right there. It actually jiggles a little bit. The orange cloud that obscures the camera is unburned oxidizer that is purged from the thrust chambers at engine start. You will see the hold down bolts explode in the upper portion of the screen as little puffs of smoke right there. Immediately, the missile begins to move. The white hose in the foreground is attached to the pressure sequencing valve. It'll pull away and residual fuel spews out of the end. The pressure sequencing valve is used to open the main propellant valves when the pressure behind those valves reaches a certain value. Notice that the exhaust from Titan II is transparent. There isn't a lot of thick smoke like with other missiles.